Welcome to Spectrum. In this video, we will discuss SBench 6, a versatile software program that supports the full range of Spectrum digitizers and generators. SBench 6 is the fast and easy way to control Spectrum's hardware products. Running on either Windows or Linux platforms, the program has an intuitive graphical interface that makes it simple to adjust all the key hardware settings, as well as allowing you to display, store, and analyze all your important waveforms. Let's take a look at a few of the standard features in the SBench 6 software. Starting the program for the first time, you will be presented with a Windows-based display that can be tailored to your own requirements. Menu items for File, New, Hardware, Settings, Windows, and Help follow a familiar format and are complemented by a graphical toolbar that allows single-click operations. Roll over one of the icons and a tooltip window will pop up to give you a brief description of its function. SBench 6 is designed to support multiple channel cards and systems. In fact, with cards connected together using StarHub, you can easily control systems that have tens or even hundreds of channels. Each channel can have its own display window or be overlaid in a single window to allow fast and simple waveform comparison. Change all the key settings for all channels at the same time by simply moving the cursor to the setting you wish to change and rolling the mouse wheel. Fine signal details can be viewed with ease. Just select the region of interest and zoom in to reveal exactly what's happening. Simple measurements can be made with cursors that read out time and voltage, or scaled for customized parameters. In fact, if you need to make automated measurements on signals, then SBench 6 comes complete with a host of parametric calculation capabilities. A vast array of automated measurements can be made, including parameters such as rise time, fall time, period, peak-to-peak voltage, and many more. You can choose to analyze an entire waveform, the zoomed waveform, or a selected region between the cursors. SBench 6 is designed to be used with large files and digitizers that feature huge onboard memories. Optimized data handling using DMA transfers ensures information is presented promptly on the display, while a convenient preview window lets you see the entire acquired signal and any region of interest that you may decide to zoom in on. Display formats support the representation of data in analog, digital, FFT, spread, XY, histogram, and multi-display modes. If you need to analyze a time domain signal in the frequency domain, then simply call up the FFT display function. A single click lets you view frequency versus voltage, DBC or DBM, and a simple FFT setup window allows you to change the FFT settings and window functions to best match your requirements. FFTs can even be performed on exceptionally long record lengths. The software lets you access the hardware's clever acquisition modes like single shot for transient capture, FIFO for streaming signals directly to your PC, multi-segment for acquiring numerous signal bursts, complete with trigger timestamps, and gated sampling for time-specific acquisitions. A dedicated hardware channel window lets you view and adjust key settings such as the input gain, offset, coupling, sampling rate, and a variety of advanced trigger modes. Favorite configurations of SBench 6 can be stored or recalled, as can important waveform data. You can even export data into a file format such as binary, ASCII, WAV, or MAT, so it can be used in other programs such as MATLAB or Excel. Whether you customize SBench 6 to match your particular testing requirements, or simply use it to help debug other test software, we believe you'll find SBench 6 an invaluable engineering tool. For more information on SBench 6, please visit our website or simply follow the link in the description.